What's up, fam? So, finally found a place where there's good lighting. You can see my face, you can see everything. And there's not like a light above me or in front of my face. And then we can see Lotus too. Right. ¿Qué pasó, familia? Bienvenidos nuevamente aquí a Fin and Fitness. Aquí con más noticias acerca del negocio, lo que estoy haciendo y mis proyectos. So, first of all, thank you for watching. Comment, like it, share it, subscribe to the channel, Caffeine and Fitness. También, also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. More updates on the new space coming up on Friday. But today, it's somewhat of a sad day because I injured my bicep. I think I have like a slight tear or something of that nature. El día de hoy, bueno, el día de hoy, pero esto pasó hace unos días, pero me lastimé el brazo, así que no voy a poder hacer nada de ejercicio, lo que son hombros, brazos, pecho y eso. Voy a tener que reposar como por 2 meses para que se recupere al 100% y, no, y lentamente empezar a levantar peso. So, don't know how it happened, but it did happen. Sucks. But it is what it is. I've been here before. I'm just gonna have to get creative with my workouts. I'm not gonna do anything crazy on some of my videos for the next few months, just because I gotta be smart about this and also patient, which is not very fun. Let me get some brain juice. Entonces, por los siguientes 2 meses, voy a seguir poniendo videos, ejercicios en el canal, en Facebook e Instagram, pero van a ser más leves porque quiero que esto se recupere al 100%. Así que una cosa bien importante es de que uno le ponga atención a cómo se siente el cuerpo. Si está muy dolorido, si algo duele mucho, mucha incomodidad, hay que tomarse el tiempo para averiguar qué es lo que está pasando para poder arreglar eso. O cambiar lo que es las rutinas de uno, a lo mejor la dieta de uno, o no se está estirando mucho, o cosas así, que son bien importantes. El mantenimiento del cuerpo es, yo creo que igual o hasta más importante que hacer ejercicio. Porque si uno nomás hace ejercicio, no hace mantenimiento, no se estire, cosas así, uno se va a lastimar, o el cuerpo no se va a sentir, o no va a recuperar como tiene que recuperar. Y ahí van a venir los problemas más adelante. So, if you guys saw my video yesterday, I was using a Theragun on my neck and my back. Just the importance of maintenance, it's as important, sometimes even more important than your actual workout, because you can work out non-stop all the time and just, you know, kill it at the gym or whatever you do, wherever you work out. And if you don't stretch, roll out, do some yoga, you know, stuff like that, your body will let you know sooner or later. And then you're gonna have setbacks. Maybe you get injured, like me, something of that nature. And that's something that we wanna avoid. It's gonna happen because that's just how it is. Just like in any sport that we play or you play, you could get injured on any given day. So listen to your body. If something doesn't feel right, uncomfortable, and you just, you know, stuff like that, please ask. I'm still learning on this field, so there's my level of knowledge is just to a certain extent, just because of the injuries that I've had in the past. But if you know whether a physical therapist, excuse me, occupational therapist or anything of that nature, of that field, ask, because they'll be able to help you. So listen to your body. Sometimes you need to change your workouts, your routines, and maybe reassess, so you can continue seeing results, whether it's getting stronger, losing weight, maybe you have a race coming up. So please listen to your body. Stay safe out there, it's getting cold. Be careful. Muchísimas gracias por ver este video. Más noticias, más información sobre el canal, la compañía y todo eso, día a día. Igual voy a tratar de hacer esto todos los días. Yo creo un poquito más corto, no más de 5 minutos, porque ya sé que todos estamos bien ocupados. Muchísimas gracias, tengan un excelente día. Los veo mañana. Compártanlo y suscríbanse, por favor. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And thank you for taking the time. I know it's a little bit longer than the other ones. I'm going to try to keep him, 1 to 2 minutes. But I would just want to talk about what's going on with me and how important it is to take care of our bodies. Any questions, comment please below. Like it, share it, subscribe to the channel. Any ideas or anything that you want to see in the future, please let me know. Thanks so much for the support, for the love. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Peace.